Roland was a warrior from the land of the midnight sun, with a Thompson gun for hire, fighting to be done. He made the deal in Denmark on the dark and stormy day, so he set up to Biafra to join the bloody fray. In 66 and 7 they fought the Congo War, with their fingers on their triggers, knee-deep in gore. For days and nights they battled the Bantus to their knees. They killed to earn their living and to help out the Congolese. Roland, the Thompson gunner. Roland, the Thompson gunner. His comrades fought beside him, no one and the rest. Out of all the Thompson gunners, Roland was the best. So the CIA decided they wanted Roland dead, and that son of a bitch, no one blew off Roland's head. Roland, the headless Thompson gunner, Norway's bravest son. We can still see his headless body stalking through the night in the muzzle flash of Roland's Thompson gun. Roland searched the continent for the man who'd done him in, so he found him in Mombasa, in a barroom drinking gin. Roland aimed his Thompson gun, he didn't say a word, and he blew off one of his body from there to Johannesburg. Roland, the headless Thompson gunner. Roland, the headless Thompson gunner. Roland, the headless Thompson gunner, talking about the man. Roland, the headless Thompson gunner. The eternal Thompson gunner, still wandering through the night. It's been 50 years later, but he still keeps up the fight. In Ireland, in Lebanon, in Palestine and Berkeley, by the year